Hi, I'm Riley Nell, and welcome to Tip of the Day. I'm going to teach you how to make a marshmallow bunny. First thing you do is get your marshmallow. Then you're going to put on legs. I already pre-rolled them. Dab it in. You're going to do that for four legs. After that, you're going to stab in some ears, roll them up, and after the ears, you're going to put on the face. You're going to stab on eyeballs and then stab in a mouth, and you're good. And that's how you make a marshmallow bunny.